over your objectives.
The alien dreadnought is the most significant threat in this system. In order to mount an assault on this ship, we must first break through its screen of escort vessels. You will lead Alpha Wing's bombers in an assault on the enemy cruiser force at Nav 1. A second, identical force will strike at the second advance force at Nav 2. When all enemy ships are eliminated, you are to return to the Midway.
You know what to do. Make it happen, gentlemen. Dismissed.
Take out those starships and get back here. Good luck.
Light 'em up, folks!
Looks like we've got work to do.
Break formation and engage the enemy.
Indeed.
Watch the maniac attack!
The only good bug's a dead one.
There's something for you to munch on, Bugs.
What swamp did you crawl out of?
Nailed him!
He learned the hard way.
Hey, Bug Boy! Catch! Like shooting bugs in a barrel!
Time to die. Let's see how you like this missile, Bug.
Hey, Bug Boy, catch.
Take that, you freak.
How many guns are on that thing?
Missile off.
Brace yourselves, folks.
I'm taking a shot.
Got him hot. Fire.
Watch out for those turrets.
Yow! Hell of a firestorm down here.
They're opening up with everything they've got.
Kiss my ass, Bug.
There's something for you to munch on, Bugs.
Bomber Force 1, this is 2. We've encountered a bit of a setback. They're really putting up a fight here at Nav 2 around their carrier and cruiser. We could use a bit of help. Like now.
You shall pay for this, human.
I've got to sit the rest of this one out.
I'll go into the blackness.
The bombers at Nav 2 are having a tough time of it. As soon as you're finished with your current targets, take your group there and assist them.
You don't know what you've gotten yourself into, Bug.
Systems are critical.
Woo! Got the bridge!
That's got to hurt!
That bass is shooting at me!
Come and get me!
Nice!
They'll never know what hit them.
Go into the blackness.
Suck space dust, pal.
I'm gonna need a little bit of help here.
Hey,
systems are critical. Overlord is imminent.
Break formation and engage the enemy.
We've got company.
Got yourselves in a bit of a jam, eh?
We're bringing some more firepower online.
Anything we can do to help?
You cannot stop us.
Join the fray. You can thank us later.
Oh, yeah. We got you covered.
Maybe you'd like some better odds.
Just stop me, nothing. You shall fall.
The kaboom! Oh, baby. Yeah.
I'm already on him.
Making my attack run.
They're the problem, and I'm the solution.
Light them up, folks.
All craft in my wing, break and attack.
You shall pay for this, human.
Need your mother to suck eggs, insect.
We shall never be stopped.
Got a red handle.
Indeed.
Gotcha.
You creeps haven't heard of me?
Gonna crack you like a peanut, bug.
Eat this.
Missile off.
Hey, bug boy! Catch!
They're chewing on my ass.
Eat hot plasma, space roach.
Torpedo locked, armed, and away.
How about a little laser surgery?
Bridge destroyed. Nice work.
We die as warriors.
Ready to engage autopilot.
Now that is a pretty sight.
Thanks, bro. I'll buy you a beer later on.
I owe you.
Okay, team. Circle up the wagons.
My people... Form on me.
All right.
Mission accomplished.
So when's the victory parade?
Alpha 1 requesting landing clearance.
Nice work on those starships. You're cleared to land.
Nice moves, pilot. Looks like you've got the right stuff.
Let's get settled. Now, our next job is a simple one. Reduce the Dreadnought's defenses. Primary targets are her turrets. Secondaries are her bridge and engines. You can count on a lot of resistance out there, people.
May I make a suggestion? Midway launched a volley of training missiles in the Dreadnought's direction. We could distract her fire. Give our people an edge.
And you think you're a bad staff officer.
As Commodore Blair suggested, expect a barrage of training missiles timed to the launch of Casey's wing. Now check your ISIS for mission details.
All wings are tasked with reducing the Dreadnought's defenses. Proceed to the target nav point and eliminate all threats. Your primary targets are turrets and shield emitters on the Dreadnought, as well as any fighter cover in the vicinity. Additional ordnance may be expended upon the Dreadnought's engines and bridge, but these are not your primary targets. When the ship's defenses are eliminated, return to the Midway for further briefing.
Good luck, people. Dismissed.
Let's hope those training missiles keep them busy.
Excellent. The decoys are drawing the fighters away.
All pilots, weapons free. Go get them.
Go for the turrets first.
We are closing on the enemy position. Beginning my attack run now.
Making my attack.
This one's for Dallas.
Turning up the heat!
Switching target modes. They figured out the missiles are duds. We're in for it now.
Got that bastard!
Craft inbound. Watch yourselves.
Up in smoke!
You are foolish to resist us. Just.
Aircraft inbound. Watch yourselves.
God damn it, it's about moments away! That bastard's shooting at me! He's all over me, help me out!
I'm on my way.
Missile! Now! Help many guns are on that thing?
Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
Great job on the turrets. That'll make it easier on the bombers. Come on in.
You know, Stiletto. I've noticed by the way you ignore me that you're extremely attracted to me.
Hang on to your gear, you're taking another pass at that dreadnought.
That's great!
Well, at least Casey already pulled her fangs.
As soon as she's done with, we can make a run for the wormhole gate.
Attention, we have multiple inbound enemy contacts.
Let's go!
Intercept.
Casey, your bomber group will attack the dreadnought's bridge and engines while a recon group checks out the wormhole gate. I'm uploading nav specs now.
My wing, form up.
If you say so.
I'm targeting the bridge. Try to disable our engines.
My wing, break and attack.
If you say so.
This is it. Let's go get them, pilots.
Keep those bugs out of our way, Flyboys. We're headed for the rock.
I'm doing my stuff.
I'll just smack these bugs around a bit.
Phew, the maniac is loose.
I hope this works.
Let's see you hotshots keep up with me.
Time for a little bug funeral.
Enemy craft inbound. Watch yourselves.
There's another one for the kill board.
It is our destiny to destroy you. I die with honor.
Enemy
Louise, would you look at that thing?
You'll have to do better than that, uglies.
This stuff means nothing, and shall fall. I die with honor. This stuff means nothing, and shall fall.
Attaboy, Case! Give me a hand with this target.
You betcha.
Why didn't I think of that? whatever. Midway, this is Recon 1. We've got your data and we're heading home.
My wing, form up.
Fine.
Transmitting target data. Switch to my target.
My wing, break and attack.
You betcha.
Why didn't I think of that?
If you say so.
All right.
Teach your mother to suck eggs, insect. Got a present for you, Mr. Starship.
We've shut down their engines. Torpedo fire.
Uglies.
Got a present for you, Mr. Starship.
Torpedo locked and fire!
Always did hate bridge.
We are not the last. You shall pay.
How about that?
My wing, form up.
You betcha.
Mission accomplished.
Oh yeah, mission accomplished.
Alpha 1, requesting landing clearance.
Nice work on that dreadnought, sir. Recon's done their part, too. You're cleared to land.
you don't start treating my ships better, mister, I'm going to take you off the flight roster myself.
Right.
Wormhole gate is generated by 7 heavily shielded stabilizing towers. They hold the rift open. By destroying all 7 towers, the wormhole could be made to collapse.
The Midway will retreat to a safe distance, drawing the enemy's attention, while 2 vampires escort a Marine LC to the gate's command center. Check your ISIS for mission specifics and assignments.
The Midway will now pull away from the wormhole to draw the aliens' attention. While we withdraw, your Alpha Wing will escort Decker's assault team in their landing craft to the wormhole gate. Once the Marines land, they will divide into 2 teams and navigate around the wormhole superstructure, disabling the shields on each of the 7 stabilizing towers. As each shield is lowered, you will destroy its corresponding tower. Science Division believes that when all 7 towers are destroyed, the wormhole will collapse and destroy itself. As soon as all 7 towers are destroyed, escort the landing craft back to the Midway as quickly as possible to avoid any backlash from the wormhole's collapse.
You've all come a long way. Make Midway proud. Dismissed. Lieutenant Casey, maintain formation with your wing and the Marine landing craft. Make sure that insertion goes off without a hitch.
Enemy sighted!
Break formation and engage the enemy.
We're going in. Keep us clear.
Looks like we're heading for the hornet's nest. Here goes.
You do not comprehend your peril.
Looks like we're heading for the hornet's nest. Heads up, people! Here comes the cavalry! Somebody scrape this guy off me! Whoa! Heads up, Casey! We've got company! They're chewing me up!
You're sounding better to be stupid! My problem shall console you!
That bastard's shooting at me! about a little laser surgery?
Gonna crack you like a peanut, bug.
Just wait till I'm done with you.
Why do you resist?
I really hate roaches. Launching missile.
Sounded
fire to our base,
human.
Decker here. We fought our way into the tower control room. We're just barely able to hold our own. I'm trying to shut down the tower shields, but breaking this encryption code isn't easy.
You sounded fire to our base, human.
They're chewing me up! Casey, you get those towers down.
Team 1, take towers 2 through 4. We'll take 5 through 7.
I am vanquished.
Now they're coming for us. I shall destroy you.
You are foolish to resist us.
How about a little laser surgery?
You are nothing before us.
Now they are coming for us.
Your soft skin will be ripped apart.
Team 1, you're clear. Get back here and give us a hand.
You shall pay for this, human.
Team 1, do you copy? Come in, dammit.
They're chewing me up.
We've got to make it to that last tower, boys. Stay with me.
Pathetic weakling.
Ready to die, Bug? You are quite good.
I am destroyed!
I lost contact with Team 1, and most of my boys are... We're having a hell of a time out here getting to that last tower. We got a big problem, Casey. Sensors indicate we got a big enemy fleet, and I do mean big, approaching the other side of the wormhole. As soon as the boys bring down that last tower's shield, you better...
I am dangerous.
I'm gonna need a little bit of help here.
Your death is about minutes away.
They're chewing me up. I shall destroy you. We've got him by the balls.
Your death is not moments away. Your death is not moments away. You shall pay for this, human. You shall be fired to abyss, human.
Stay tight. They're chewing me up.
I could probably handle this, but it wouldn't hurt to have some help.
Can't make it to Tower 7. We're pinned down at 6. Send in reinforcements.
I will save you.
Somebody throw me a line.
I will save you. They're chewing me up.
Unless we shut down the shields on that last tower.
Casey's wing can't close the gate.
And an entire enemy fleet will jump in our laps.
We're just gonna have to pick up where the Marines left off. Fly guy into the command center. He kills the shields, Casey's wing kills the tower.
Oh, I see this coming a mile away.
What we need is a bona fide hero.
Excuse me, any heroes? Any heroes in the room at all?
You're looking at him.
Now is not the time.
I've done hard time on one of their ships.
And you're mad as hell, and you want to kick some alien ass.
I'm the best pilot for the job, and you know it.
Patricia, I think we need him. Now.
All right. But you're taking two wingmen for backup.
Just like old times.
That's what I was afraid of.
Lieutenant, withdraw to the refueling ship at the new nav point on the map. You'll
We'll meet the reinforcements there.
We've been monitoring transmission, and we're aware of the enemy fleet on its way through the wormhole. We're running out of time. But the shields are still up on that last tower. Commodore Blair will enter Tower 7 to deactivate the final shields while Decker's men pull out. You need to ensure that Blair makes it there in one piece. Refuel, get back out there immediately.
This stuff means nothing, it's a fool!
Time you guys showed up.
Scope's clear. Ready to move?
See, let's go get him! Cover me. I'll take that last shield down.
This is it. Let's go get him, pilots.
Looks like we're heading for the hornet's nest.
I strike at the enemy now.
Turning up the heat.
Let's see who gets more of them, Casey.
This one's for Dallas.
Make him move!
Watch the maniac attack!
Would you like to take a spin with roulette?
Your death is but moments away.
You must help me. I'll take care of this.
Why do you resist? Perhaps you are a warrior after all.
That bastard's shooting at me! That bastard's shooting at me!
That's right, Mom. Die!
I am faithless.
The shield's down, Casey. Fire when ready. I'll have plenty of time to get out of here before the wormhole collapses. Do it now.
Launching missile! Now! Oh yeah, I am good.
Great job. Get the hell out of here before you cut the big bang. Goodbye.
Now is your time to die.
Kiss my ass, bug!
I am faithless. Your death is not moments away.
If you guys could fly as well as you talk, you'd all be dead already.
Mission accomplished.
Maestro, you made it.
SAR picked me up. It's too close for my comfort.
What about Blair?
He didn't make it. Something must have gone wrong.
Thank you.
How's Confed's newest hero?
Fine.
Then why aren't you at the party on the flight deck?
I was just thinking.
About Blair?
I wonder what he'd say right now.
I don't know. But I bet he'd be very proud. Hey, remember this? The Consulate General's private reserve?
They'll be back, you know.
Yeah, I know. But for now.
What do we drink to then? To Blair?
And to fighting the good fight.
Comrades in arms.
Thank you.